maximum, the largest share of sodium reabsorption takes place here, 67%. Then you have thick ascending limb of Ruppofen-Lay, in which there is 25% sodium is reabsorbed over here. And in between these two, there's about 8% of sodium, which can be, and this is important, which can, may or may not be reabsorbed from here, and less than 1% is excreted, normally speaking. Now, this again is a normal situation. We're not talking about any volume contraction or expansion. This is just normal. Another point to note is that 67 and this 25% is fixed. Okay, this is going to happen no matter what, generally speaking, unless there are at a constant GFR, of course. And constant GFR means the flow velocity is normal as well. 67% and 25% is constant. The variability, it comes here at 5% at DCT and 3% at the